Is it raining? Oh, it's raining. Here, let me pull that in. We don't want that to get wet. There, is that better?
What?
I know. We got a downspout. Or whatever. At least that plant's getting really watered.
Yeah. Oh, a lot of water.
Oh, we'll move the fertilizer too. There. Better?
Uh-oh.
It's okay, I can't do anything about that. It's just gonna rain there. It's gonna clean. We're finally getting some rain. Hopefully that'll help with the drought, huh?
Rain.
Yeah, rain. Don't want to get wet. Thank you.
Rain.
Yeah, you get wet?
Rain.
Should we go in the house if we want to get wet?
No.
You want to find your rain jacket and rain boots and go out in the rain?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go do that. Ready to go stomping some puddles in them boots? What? That looks like laundry soap coming down. Weird. Boots are kind of hard to walk in, aren't they? Yeah.
What?
You want a picture? Yeah. The rain can be fun. Yep, I wouldn't do that. All right, let's go.
Rain. Why?
Because it falls from the sky. Gets taken up from water sources, and then I don't know. I'm gonna have to actually look it up. I have an idea how it works, but I'll get technical later. Oh, you need a hand with that? Get it? You need a hand with that? Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa. I know the jacket's 24 months, it doesn't quite fit though. I couldn't find your other one, but that is a rain jacket. That is a Glacier Summit.
Hot.
It is a little hot. Here, let's go. Rain! Huh? Rain! Real rain. Here, I'll help you with that. That's what it's about. Right there. Whoa, jump right in your butt. You good? That's what it's for. It's to get wet. Come on. It's a leaf. I wouldn't recommend it. Yeah, bah. I don't want to eat it. You just said it was gross. Why would I want to eat it? Oh, just wipe it on my pants there. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Come on, kid. There's way more puddles.
Huh?
There's puddles everywhere. There's a puddle.
Huh?
Yeah. We will find puddles. Maybe not the downslope ones. Off to find puddles. Too fast for me. Man, it's lacking for puddles. There's a big puddle. supposed to be puddle stomping day. No, don't do that. Yeah, that's right. I like that jacket. Hmm? I like your jacket.
That.
You're welcome.
That.
Oh, what?
That. That.
Oh, and I got a jacket on, too. Yep, new jacket for Dad.
Zip.
I don't want to zip it.
Please.
Okay, I'll zip it. You go play in the puddle. I'll zip my jacket. I got Velcro. Velcro. Let's go find some puddles.
Hmm?
Puddles, let's go.
Puddles.
Puddles. I think I see one down there. There's a puddle. There's a puddle right there. Jump, come here, come here. Right there. Jump in the puddle. Jump. Here. Look, right here. There's a big one right here. Yeah. Okay, I guess it could be puddle stomping day. Yeah. Awesome. Cool beans, Jelly Bean. Found one. Go for it. More? Well, that was a big one. I don't think there's going to be any bigger ones. Yeah, that's small. You want to go back to the big one? Well, it did stop raining, but the puddles are still here. If you stand under that, you'll get wet.
What?
Yep, wet. Silly. I know. I think that, let's,
Oliver former.
Huh?
Oliver going back roll.
This is getting wet. Come on, let's go back to the puddle.
Yeah.
Oh, is that fun? You're funny. I'm not getting under that. That's a kid thing. If you want, dude. But here, you're over your cold. I don't want you to get another one. No more. No more.
What?
No more of the waterfall.
Please.
I know you say please, and it's really nice of you, but no more of that. No big lip. Come on. Puddles are more fun.
Fun?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, you want to jump in it?
Run it.
Jump. No jump, no hop. You can't go around.
Taco.
Taco? Jump, 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 jump. Trust me on this. We're still gonna have to change your pants when we get home. I see it fell out of your boot. And you're getting it soaking wet. Okay, done. Don't you want to jump in it? Jump in it. Jump.
Water.
Super jump.
Water.
Water, I see. It all went down the drain.
Why?
Because of gravity?
Why?
Physics? You done with the puddles?
What?
Are they ever?
What?
I'm watching. And he's gone. Bye.